should judge if somebody should die or not. We shouldn't make that decision. Even if I was in a situation where maybe a family member was killed, and that person, you know, somebody killed somebody, of course I probably would want the worst for that person, but at the same time, no one on this planet should have the right to determine if somebody should live or die.
I think for some cases and for some people that do some really bad things, I think they should be under death penalty.
In some cases, I do. It depends on the amount of things the person has done or the danger or whatever that person brings to the community.
In some cases, yes, the death penalty is fair, but then other cases it's not.
I don't think that we should play God. Like, that's just my personal beliefs. I just think that, you know, eventually you're gonna get what you deserve. Blood shouldn't be on anybody's hands to kill another human being. Like, you should be in jail, and then when you die, you'll get taken care of. What's that?
I think the death penalty is fair depending on what the person did to deserve the death penalty. Like, if they killed someone, they deserve to lose their life. But they're like trafficking drugs or like doing other crimes, they shouldn't be sentenced to the death penalty.
Then you're pretty much considered to be of sound enough mind to make those types of decisions where you know what you're doing. There's very little question as to whether or not that's if you're competent enough to stand trial, that at 18 you're fully aware of everything that you're doing. I think we've seen historically that sometimes people are sentenced as adults at 15, 16, 17, but I believe that if you're going to be considered for the death penalty, that it should happen at about 18.
Our brain isn't fully developed until like our 20s. So people under 18 shouldn't be sentenced to death penalty.
I feel like they are too young to be sentenced to such a gruesome death penalty or execution. And they should just be able to learn from their mistakes and be able to live life longer.
You don't know what you're doing. You're kind of a product of your environment, or I know my son mimics everything that I do and everything that I say because he's a child and he doesn't know any better. So maturity plays a part in some of the things that 18-year-olds do, or those that are under 18-year-olds. I know a lot of people who scream that they are grown just because they're 20 years old or 21 years old. They're not grown. They're still making some childish mistakes because they haven't quite learned from.